Hey guys, congratulations!
Welcome to the world, little rider.
Yeah, you're finally here. Welcome to our big family. We could be with you right now in this very, very special time, but we're so looking forward to meeting you in March and holding you, kissing you.
Hope you're recovering well, Karami, and Liam, hopefully you've had a couple of beers by now, and I'm sure you're overjoyed, as well as Emerson, Bentley, Jet and Luke. I'm sure you can't wait to spend some time with little Ryder.
Yeah, we know you're going to be the best big brothers and sisters, which you already are. Yes. So yeah, congrats guys, we love you all so much. Yep. And we wish we could be with you more than anything. Just enjoy this time, it goes
Take
so
it all
fast
in.
Yeah,
if you need any tips, ask Jack.
Oh no, ask him.
all right,
love you guys. Mwah!
See ya. Congratulations.
Congratulations guys, welcome Ryder, we're so excited. Ryder, we cannot wait to meet you and see what you look like. We've been so excited for your arrival and now you're finally here.
But I'm Karami on number 5, killing it. What a woman.
Yeah, congratulations Karami, that's an amazing effort by you. Number 5, you're an expert and we'll certainly be coming to you for tips, I think, on parenting.
Well done, Lum, too. Congratulations, you've already shown how good you're going to be as a dad, or you are as a dad. Yeah, hopefully I can follow in your footsteps and we miss you. Can't wait to see you again.
We're just so happy for you guys. Can't wait to see you. Enjoy.
See you guys.
Hey guys, congratulations. Yay, Ryder's finally here. We're so, so excited for you. Can't imagine how you're feeling. It's just the most amazing, special, special time. Hope you're feeling well, Karami, and recovering well. And Liam, I know that you're just going to be absolutely over the moon. And you'll make the best dad ever. Ryder's a lucky little guy to have all of you as his family and such awesome big brothers and sisters as well.
Congratulations, Karami and Liam, on the arrival of your little. Congratulations, Karami and Liam, on the arrival of our little man, Ryder. Bentley, Emerson, Jet and Luke, you're going to be fantastic big brothers and sisters. Little Ryder's going to be one hell of a love spoilt little man. Love you all very much and yeah, can't wait to see you.
I'd just like to let you know again, Karami, how pleased I am, and you know, I look up to you with the big commitment you've taken on. And Liam, you know, we're very proud of you, and I just wish we were there to celebrate this beautiful moment with you, but we'll see you soon enough.
Hi Karami and Ozzy, we just wanted to send you guys a big congratulations on the arrival of your new baby.
Oh, is this on?
I didn't realize it was on. Are you going to congratulate them?
You sounded like a news presenter.
That was my congratulations.
Congratulations
to you guys.
Can't wait to meet the little baby sponge.
So to say massive congratulations on the birth of your son. It's exciting times for yourself and Karami. All the boys love ya, miss ya. Can't wait to either get over there or you guys come over here so we can meet the little fella.
Big bad Hootsie. Congratulations on the young fella, mate. Hope you and Karami and the bub's doing well. A lot of things changed the last few years, mate. Didn't think I'd be sending a video like this, but that's, yeah, great news, mate. I know you're killing it over there, but hopefully get to see you back here on this side of the world sometime soon.
Hey, guys. I just want to wish you all the best with the arrival of the new little one. I know how excited you both are, and I'm so wrapped for both of you. I hope it all goes well, and I'm sure I will. So all the best, and good luck. Cheers.
Congrats. Welcome to the world, little Ryder. First congratulations goes to Karami. Doing all the heavy lifting with a belly full arms and legs for 9 months. So for the fifth time, it's remarkable. So congrats to you. Congrats to Long. Congrats to all the kiddies. Congrats on the promotion. little Lukey boy no longer the baby now. So there's a lot of responsibilities come with being a big older brother. It's your job to pull him in the line. And, you know, you've got to do what you've got to do. Maybe the odd wedgie here or there, or rough him up a little bit when he's getting a bit cheeky or a bit big for his boots. Yeah, it's a remarkable journey. It's the last five or so years. I remember when it all started, Liam, when he sat us down and said he was moving over to the States. He met someone pretty special. I thought he was taking the piss at first, to be honest, but yeah, it's all worked out for the best, and we couldn't be happier. It was a pretty brave move, and yeah, we knew you were fair dinkum about it at the start, and so fortune favours the brave. I've got a lot of respect for you, really, for what's become. It is a bit bittersweet not being there. You know, it's a different life now, and we miss you greatly, but yeah, we every night time we rest easy knowing that you're going well and everything's you've forged a good life for yourselves over there. It's a little rider. This is something the idea of this video, you can put this in the archives, and although you live over there and you are an American, you're a big part of our heart. You always have a big part of our hearts, and wherever your life takes you, you never know. There's no certainties in life. You might end up doing a Liam and meeting a bird and moving to China or something and having your own family over there. But whatever journey life takes you, Australia's a place where you're always welcome and we love you. And until we meet, all the best. And congrats to you all. Love yous. Go the Pies!